Hi guys, how's it going and welcome to the Bloodborne playthrough. In this video we're going to be taking on Cainhurst Castle. We got the summons from Yosefka's clinic by going through the back entrance, and I just teleported to Hemwick Charnel Lanes or something. Okay. So let's make our way. I guess we don't really have to kill anything on our way down. Probably be best to make sure. Since we're going to be cleaning these bitches out. There's the firebrand. Is that the dog as well? Like, it would have been really easy to run past all this stuff. Also, I am. Two more mollies, I'll do. But you know, I might as well go back through here, get some easy kills. I think I need to clear these guys out anyway. Or do I? I might be wrong here, I might just have to run up to this. There we go. Let's just go in the carriage. Die. And so we arrive at Forsaken Cainhurst Castle. Okay, so this place, yeah, again, is another completely optional area, and it's, yeah, if you don't find the back way to Sefka's clinic, you will never be able to come to this place. And even then, if you pick up the summons and don't read it, you may never find, you might never get here. Okay, either. I don't know what I'm trying to say. Yeah, another like well hidden area in the game. Okay, so I want to clear out this area first. We've got a new enemy type here. Starting to wonder if I've come here too early. Nah, it should be fine. I haven't played it in a while. In a few days. Need to get back into it. Where's he at, man? Yeah. Okay, we got some Norman Mist. We got two of them here. Like, I'm getting a lot of. Maybe we have just come here like way too early. Oh, these guys are be a bit of a problem. Let's see if we can parry them. So far, this is not turning out to be a great video. They're just like running at me though. Donkey kick. You just see that coming as well and just stood there and took it. Okay, so we killed one. Man, these guys hurt. So they're not usually that bad. I mean, because it depends what kind of what level you came up to. We did this on New Game Plus and they were going down so easily. If we can get some oh my god, range! Fucking range killer. So I should have pulled out that. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. And I'm not even through the front door yet. God, man, these guys suck. We've got like a group of them here. I think there's like two. donkey kicks, man. Okay, I just remember if there's any. Trying to remember if there's any Aurariums around here. What now? Let's just this one out. Oh, I need daggers. It's like, I know I wasn't feeling it, but this is just ridiculous. Get some health potions back. These parasites are even worse. Fuckers, stay still. Oh my god, get out of there. Well, I mean, literally wasting my healing on these fuckers. I'm not gonna have anything left for the other guys. Still going. And all that effort for a temper and blood gemstone. Brilliant. Okay, so we've got 5 blood vials left. We've still got like, I've still got that area to clear on the left side. Need to get past these beasties. Actually, I need to see if there's any items down here. I don't think they're wats. I'm dead even if there was. Down to my last five blood foils. My last four. Give me some more. Quite a few over here. I'm going to need to clear out some of these because they might get in my way. I can't dodge around that side. Fuck. Kick. But yeah, like toes are really like kind of like weak and flimsy. Like people break them all the time and don't even realize. Such like bad positions for this. I should stop complaining and just get good. I wish I break a toe. Just looking at wounds makes me sick. This is how we get the items. Just kamikaze through. Oh my god. I just realized. Does this work on these guys? Oh my, my gameplay is absolute shit. I've completely ruined this video. I've been talking all over it and just kind of dying a hell of a lot. Those are crying bitches about. Sorry, crying ladies. When do they show themselves? I'm so underleveled for this. Well, not so underleveled, but just underleveled. It's taking like a full stamina bar to take these out. See that then. Give me some heat. Oh shit. It's over. Over right now. Oh fuck. You got me. She's gonna be good. Okay, right, forget this. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna head back, see if there's any upgrades that I can get on here. I don't have any, I don't have any blood echoes. I'm missing one more rare, one more bloodstone chunk. See if we got any new tings to put in. That one's physical attack up 7.3%. Physical up at full HP 2.7%. Let's get that one in there. And do we have anything for this? There it is. Okay, so a little bit, a tiny damage increase. So I've already been around the like courtyard area. I could just run straight in. Please, I think I cleared this last time as well. I've got all these items. Yeah. Oh shit. Get through. Oh, good. I say I'm all good, I've got no healing items. This might be a problem. I got one. Maybe I should have done a little bit of farming before I came here. thought that was an enemy then. Just run out of the way. I haven't been this part yet. I'm just wondering if I died anywhere last time and left some blood echoes somewhere. I think I would have made it up here. Maybe on this side. But I think there's just quite a few there. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I do. Okay. God, so many R1s just to take these down. Noble's dress. But yeah, I definitely came here way too early. Way too early. We've got the gargoyles as well. The gargoyles are gonna fucking hurt. Shit. Oh shit. Go around. There's the other one. Fuck. Is it just that one or do more fly up? Oh, and we got a chunk. Nice. So that's the next upgrade for the weapon. Hello. There's another one over there. Oh fuck. It's when there's two at once, that's where it's gonna be an issue. Oh shit. That was my attack. Damn it. Oh, I've got some vials. I'm slowly building up those vials. I'm gonna need some for the boss. The boss is gonna hurt a lot. I'm not sure what the movements are. It's been a while since I've done it. And more gargoyles? I feel like there's going to be another gargoyle down here, surely. Oh, there's two at the end. And then there's a room. I think I can get the shortcut first. Let's do that. Okay, nice. Shortcut activated. I think I'm just hoping there's not a door at the bottom. Okay, we'll be fine. Just got these. These are gonna jump down anyway, right? Although I'm pretty sure I can. See ya. Executioner garb. And now this part. I'm just wondering if I run through. I think that thing spotted me. Can we like roll through these? We can. I think I wanted to get this guy out of the way first. Just roll through all these crazy women. I don't know if I can. Yeah, I'm gonna get hit. Motherfuckers. Nope. Maybe if we make it a bit longer. Good move. I guess there isn't really much point in clearing this area apart from blood echoes. Which we don't, like, providing I don't lose them, I can just buy some more healing potions, some more blood vials to benefit from that, I guess. rope together. Is there another one over here? Where is... left. Let's try to get that off. Okay, nice. What's behind here? But yeah, no healing. The next bit's gonna be pretty damn hard, I think. Got loads of pea shooter guys. And it's a long way back. Whoa, fuck. That was a big slash attack. Can we do it? Probably not. Okay. Isn't there a... I think it's the other side. We go onto the window ledge. Getting fired at though. Some more blood vials. That guy's going to town on that window. Bullets as well. Let's go. Another chunk. Very nice. Too big to go down there. Oh, there's gonna be ghost somewhere. Maybe she's like down. Can we go up there? Fuck you, man. I've got a few left. Okay, at least that's a few blood vials back. But I think this is where we get two gargoyles. Yellow snow down there. Oh god, man. It's over that way. Oh, that's back to the other ledge. Okay. I'm gonna go down here. Maybe we can just get one of them. One at a time. There's everyone. Yeah, that's what we want. Okay. So I just had to check to make sure someone was working then. Is that to progress? I don't think I can't get back up from there. It's probably progress that way. And this is the other side. Just gotta be careful. Does that call them? I think that calls them, right? Maybe? I don't know. There's another head chick. Oh, okay. Get out! Get out of here. What's that? Was that a cleaner? Oh no, it's one of those. He got me. And again. Stuck me with a sign. Oh shit. Do not want to be down there. Let's just get this chest. some night stuff. I go blind. So we've got headless. And one of those. I don't know, do we even need to kill these? Probably not. It's a bit too risky. Maybe. We got a target in the wrong person. She's coming round. Finish it off at least. Oh, this is okay, that's just an item. Oh yeah, the ladder, that was it. So I wouldn't have done anything up there. Just opened up that ladder. What's up here? I feel like there's something dangerous in this area. One blood gemstone. What does that give us? One blood gemstone, blood tinge scaling. Plus 13.5. Is there anything even down here? Ah, some more chunks. Nice. Let's get them upgrades. But yeah, apart from that, Is there anything else? But one of those is going to be like a secret doorway. There's definitely like a big baddie around here somewhere. Up those stairs. But let's just do it. Okay, maybe there isn't. We're here already. This is the place. Got this little fruit loop. And then do we get two? Whoa! Two of these mobros. Let's drag one out. And then the guy. Oh shit, fuck. That was close. I don't think there's any more items down here. Literally telling me just to go back and upgrade before I come through here because I'm gonna need it. Yeah, which I am gonna do because I want to get those upgrades. I feel like I'm already a bit under levels the amount of swings I'm having to do to take down enemies, so I'm gonna head back, get this upgrade, and then take out that boss. Let's take it up. Yes. Was I going to bring anything else up? Do I want to waste those on that? Probably not. Let's concentrate on the main weapon first. Got 3 out of 5. Should we just get strength? And a bit of endurance. Let's just go strength. Book it. And all we have to do now is just run back. Oh, and not worry about dying. So send this back down as well. I might get hit though. Actually, I definitely will get hit because I didn't take that guy out. Just a little bit. At least the path is clear getting to this boss. Big guy. So once you've got the kind of timings down, this guy is easy. But I haven't. At all. I'm gonna die. I'm trying to go around there. Taking a lot of damage. Oh shit. Ah, he's still got me. What the fuck, man? Shit, and I'm down. Wow, that did not take long. That did not take long to go down at all. Oh, this guy's going down. I mean, if we went to Bergenworth first, then we could, like, equip some cow runes to increase our defenses, add a little bit more HP, stuff like that. Two hits from this guy. No way. Right. Back attack. Oh, no, no, no. Combo. Combo. Get out of that combo. That hurts. Okay, so we're into second phase anyway. Oh, fuck. I need to heal up. So I think if you... Not that one. Get in there. Fuck. Shit, we need to take that out. Kinda, did it go? Yeah, we did it. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna run out of bloody bullets for this. Shit, there's a combo again. Let's get some healing. Oh man, that big smash. Can we get her? Oh shit. See, when he does the charge and attack, you can, if you time it right, just go into him and then you can charge back attack. Kill him. Nice. So yeah, like once you get the timers down for it, it becomes really easy. Like in the first phase, he's either gonna do the like the kind of like arc skulls, which you can dodge through them. When he does a single one, it kind of gives you time because he casts it and then he does like a second motion with his weapon, which makes it explode. So you can just dodge to the side of it and get him for your attacks in. When he does his kind of like kneels with his staff in the ground, then you can get a back attack. That turns him into second phase. It's probably just best to stay back from him a little bit to kind of bait him into doing his flying attack, because when he flies down, if you just hold off for a second, dodge through it, and then as long as you don't get hit, you can hold for a charge attack in the air, get the visceral in there, and that will kind of take him down really easily. Or you can just try and parry his attacks. Some easy wins. Crown of Illusions. Okay, so we've got the Crown of Illusions for this, and we've got the lamp. And the big chair. Okay. So he is up here, guarding something. Where do we go? Crown of Illusions. One of the precious secrets of Cainhurst. The old king's crown is said to reveal illusions and expose a mirage that hides a secret. And so Logarius donned the crown of his own volition, determined to prevent a single soul from stumbling upon the vile secret. What visions did he see, sitting serenely upon his new throne? Who knows? Let's equip and find out. Oh, secrets. Okay. Are there any realms in this area? I do not know. I think there was like one on one of these ledges, maybe. I might just be making that up. I might just be wanting there to be something. Nothing on that side. Nothing on that side.
I claim no subjects, but here lieth our throne. Kneel afore us, or get thee gone.
Or get thee gone. Do we kneel? Do we not kneel? That is the question. Is there any like items down here? Ah, there is one. Unopened summons. Nihilus Neil.
Visitor. Moon scented hunter. I am Annalise, Queen of Castle Cainhurst. Ruler of the Vile Bloods. And sworn enemy of the Church. Yet, our people are murdered, and we are prisoner to this wretched mask. What is it thou'rt in search of?
I'll say I swear to the Vile Bloods.
An odd hunter thou art indeed. We've tired of these piteous nights. Share in our plight and take oath against the Church. If thou wouldst this path walk, I prithee, partake of my rotted blood.
Swear a vile blood oath.
Very well. Drink deep of our blood. Feel the spreading corruption burn. Now, thou art too a vile blood. We too, the very last on this earth.
Cainhurst badge and corruption and respect. For blood drag. So this is the PvP covenant.
We await thy return for the honor of Cainhurst.
So we get a blood drag by killing other players in the world that invade or that we invade, one of the two. And we can hand these in to level up.
Forget not.
We to rank up.
Are thy queen. Bend the knee.
All right, calm down. And the thing we picked up from the table is kind of the, is it key items? Unopened summons. Old unopened summons calls someone to Cainhurst. An old sealed summons. Like the first of its kind, it is an invitation to Cainhurst, but for whom it is not known, as it lacks an addressee. Okay, maybe that isn't it. For I think there's like a list somewhere, kind of like the most collected blood dregs. Where is it though?
Vile blood kneel.
Oh god. Alright, calm down.
More talk to be had.
Okay.
We await thy for the honor.
But that's all I can do for now. didn't get that before. We can actually finish an NPC's quest line here. I believe so. But yeah, that is Castle Cainhurst. Just get some more strength. Might as well.
Farewell, good hunter. May you find your...
Some more blood vials. Just in case. Okay, so I'm going to leave it here for this one. I've got like... working a bit. So yeah, so I think in the next video I'm going to carry on to... I'm going to head to Bergenworth. So anyway, guys, if you have any suggestions about this... this playthrough, please leave a comment down below. If you like any of this content, just click that like button, subscribe, and don't forget to ring the notification bell. Anyway, guys, hopefully see you in the next video. Take care. Peace.